Well, you came back by, and I'm glad you did. Today, we're going to unpack this GE Opal 2.0 ice maker. It's supposed to make that sonic ice. Okay, the Opal Profile 2.0 nugget ice maker plus the side tank. And I'm going to set it right here on the bar where it is when I get it unpacked. We're going to unpack it, clean it up, and then I'll give you a run through about it, okay? I picked mine up at Best Buy. The first thing we want to do is get these packing strips off the box. I want to use my granddaughter's kitty scissors. Something sticky on this blade. What is that? Play-Doh. Better cut Play-Doh to cut this. There's one. There we go, first step. Okay, once I took the top off, the box just come apart right here. Lift it up. Now we can see what we have here. The first thing I want to show you is this box. The bottom of this box is lined with plywood. The back of this unit has an exhaust fan. This is the warning labels and the appliance information. There's your code. You have to scan this code for the app. Okay. This thing is Wi-Fi enabled. You can use it with Alexa and all the other things as well. Basically any kind of voice activated Wi-Fi. These tubes, tube B goes to the side tank. And this tube is your drain tank, and it's fixed on this little hook here. And it's fixed on this little hook here, so it plugs in. So type tube B to the side tank, top of the drain. They say clean this ice maker every month with 1 teaspoon of bleach and 5 cups of water. And we'll get over to the sink and do that. And then I will turn it back on. But really long cord on it, really long, which is great because I am going to put it here. And the plug-in is closer to the floor. It's going to live on this bar. This really long plug-in is going to help me reach the outlet on the other side of this bar. Shall we? The drawer comes out and tilts forward so you can scoop your ice out of there. And you can also remove it just by tilting it backwards. Just tilt it backwards to remove it. And it's a nice size bin. It's got a few things inside it, like the scoop here. A little ice scoop for you. And this is the side tank mount. So when you mount your side tank, this will go under the unit and your side tank will sit in it. Let's set that on there now. And this will go into a little slot here. Just like that. You set the unit back down on it and it holds it in place. There we go. Here is the drip tray, which will just go under it like this. So if you drip any ice, it will go into this drip tray. You put this in it, just like so. I'm anxious to make some ice, so let's run a clean cycle and then drain the water out. I have a bucket to do this. So I don't need to go to the sink. I can just do this with a bucket, okay? So let's get this out and start the clean cycle. as you see it running, you can see that water's flowing into it. But what happens is it makes ice. The ice that melts will just fall down, will run down into the reservoir, and it will recirculate and keep making ice. So it's supposed to be real efficient and a really good ice maker. This thing wasn't cheap. I paid over $600 for this thing. Okay, it's been about 6 minutes and it's starting to make ice. All right, it's been about 30 minutes. I think I got enough for a cup of ice for a Diet Dr. Pepper. Let me see what I got here. My old ice maker, my fridge, though. Frigidaire Craptastic 10,000 quit working. This thing's supposed to make 25 pounds of ice a day. Good glass of ice there. I'm gonna pour me some Diet Dr. Pepper over. First, let me taste this ice. It does have a little noise, but I don't mind a little useful noise. It's not overwhelming and it's not crazy. Thanks for watching. I appreciate you guys watching the show. Stay tuned. We got a lot of good stuff coming up in the future. I'm going down this weekend to pick up the hot rod. We're going to bring it back on trailer, get it in this garage, so I can start making hot rod videos again. The bees are doing great. We've got a lot going on. The garden is amazing. I'll try to shoot some video of that one day this week, maybe this weekend, show you what the garden is doing. The tomatoes are getting ready to explode. Everything's looking really good. So I'll see you guys next time. Thanks for watching.